Well, thank you. Thank you a lot for your sympathy. We just know two songs, and we always sang one of them first. So we'd like to do the other one right now. We're gonna do one here called "I Miss My Wife's Cooking Whenever I Can." Aching hearts and breaking hearts and lonely, sad, forsaken hearts have made all love songs sound the same to me. But such corny lines, my dear, won't be whispered in your ear when I croon my brand new love song tenderly. Well, my lungs are plumb collapsing over you, and I'm a-getting me a stomach ulcer too. If you ever treat me mean, it is sure to bust my spleen, and my blood veins would be miserable too. When you smile, it fills my tonsils full of joy. Please don't use my adenoids for just a toy. I'm in love from A to Izzard, so don't trifle with my gizzard, 'cause I've gone and lost my liver dear to you. Come in now, Jethro. We call this second part of this song, "Get Out of the Barn, Grandma. You're too old to be horsing around." I hear silent love calls when I gaze into your eyeballs. My eardrums beat for you alone, it's true. I love the way you giggle and can make your little ears wiggle, and no one else pops bubble gum like you. Oh, my lungs are plumb collapsing over you, and I'm a-getting me a stomach ulcer too. If you ever treat me mean, it is sure to bust my spleen, and my blood veins would be miserable too. When you smile, it fills my tonsils full of joy. Please don't use my adenoids for just a toy. I'm in love from A to Izzard, so don't trifle with my gizzard, 'cause I've gone and lost my liver dear too.